In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to use existing posts for Facebook ads. This guide is designed to help you navigate the Facebook Business Manager and make the most of your already published content by repurposing it into new ads. So grab a cup of coffee and let's dive right in. First things first, you need to access the Facebook Business Manager. This is where all the magic happens. If you haven't used it before, don't worry, it's pretty straightforward. Simply head over to the website and you'll be prompted to log in with your Facebook account. Make sure you're logging in with the account that has access to the Facebook page you want to create ads for. Once you have successfully logged in, take a moment to orient yourself. You'll be taken to the main dashboard, which is the nerve center for your advertising operations. From here, you'll want to direct your attention to the lower left panel on the screen and click on Ads. This will take you to the Ads Manager, a crucial stop in our journey today. After clicking on Ads Manager, your task is to navigate to the Campaigns section. Depending on your account, there may be a lot going on in terms of active, paused, or completed campaigns. Don't let that distract you though. Look for the Ads option within your campaign screen. Upon reaching the Ads section, the next step involves a bit of searching. You're looking for the specific ad you wish to edit. Once you've located the ad, you will see an option to edit it. So go ahead and do exactly that. Clicking Edit will open up a world of settings and options related to your ad. But your focus should be the ad creative section. This is where you determine what your audience sees, which includes the all-important post you want to reuse. Now, inside the ad creative section, you will notice a change post option. This is your gateway to selecting an existing post from your Facebook page that you think will make for an effective ad. Click on change post and a window will appear, showcasing a range of posts you've previously published. Browse through your posts carefully. Remember, the goal is to choose a post that not only aligns with your ad campaign's objectives, but also one that has already resonated with your audience in some capacity. I recommend paying attention to posts with high engagement rates, since it's a good indicator that your audience finds that content appealing. After selecting your old post, click on it to confirm your choice. This will attach it to your ad, allowing you to repurpose content that you know is engaging. It's an effective way to maximize the lifecycle of your best posts and give them an extra boost in visibility. To finalize the changes, hit the Continue button. This action commits to the selections you've made and brings you closer to relaunching your content in the form of an ad. At this point, take a moment to review your ad setup. You're not just looking for errors, but also ensuring that everything is aligned with your campaign strategy, from targeting parameters to the budget allocations. By following these steps, you effectively transform an existing post into a new ad, giving it another opportunity to drive engagement, reach new eyes, and contribute to your advertising goals. Before you proceed with rolling out your ad, I'd like to leave you with a few parting tips. Firstly, always review the analytics of the posts you plan to repurpose. It gives you insight into what worked well and might hint at tweaks you can make to improve performance. Next, consider the timing of your ad. The content that performed well during a specific seasonal period might not have the same impact if reused at a different time. Lastly, don't forget to engage with the comments and reactions your ad receives. Engagement is a two-way street, after all, and with that, you now know how to breathe new life into your existing Facebook posts by repurposing them into ads. It's a clever strategy to leverage work you've already done, making your content strategy more efficient and potentially more effective. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing how your repurposed posts perform out there in the world of Facebook advertising.